you're a blessing to this family, because there ain't a one of us here desperate.
You what?
There ain't a one of us here really desperate, so no, thanks to you, we're in good shape.
No, we're in pretty good shape.
Because remember, it started freaking out.
Literally send out, the legion is known as 6,000, so Christ was able to send out 6,000 demons by just saying, go. You know, like, that just speaks to the power that he has had in his worldly ministry. And it was just really cool, just doing the research, and, you know, because, I mean, I was looking at stuff that Chuck Rolls was walking through, one of my professors, where, you know, what they, like, their method of, like, exercising the priest, they would have to, like, grab a certain plant that was only grown in certain areas of the country, and a way to get to it, you have to, like, invade somebody's property and risk dying, and then the plant.
I'm what? Yeah. Like I told Mary, I used to take write stories
that nobody read.
Yeah.
Except for me.
So now I make movies that nobody watches.
Except for me.
But that's okay. We're out here grilling chicken.
Got that right.
I'm doing. I'm making one of my movies, Mary.
Oh.
I'm documenting part of the trip.
Oh,
it's
See, I got Raylene and Ryder and Melissa.
And you.
Gabby and the fire plenties. And
Raylene.
Are your feet getting warm?
They are.
I think it's ready, y'all. Go, need to go to the table. Is everybody enjoying the turkey?
Oh, yeah.
It's amazing! You know what he's doing? He's taking a movie.
Yeah,
we
know.
Cutting it back. We learned this.
Wait, who's taking a movie? I can't see him.
Gabby's, are you enjoying the turkey?
Getting seconds. Already. Oh, yeah.
I would say Cindy's made a cookie.
After a big meal, there was a little relaxing in the living room. Thanksgiving evening, there was a gorgeous sunset in the west as a full moon came up in the south. Thank you.
Are you taking pictures?
I'll take some too.
Good. I'm thinking Gabriella's back.
Check my hair.
Honey, don't check your hair. Your hair looks cute. All wild.
Thank you.
You and Ray are two beautiful young ladies.
Wow.
You filming me?
No. Why would I do that?
Here's my pink.
He comes to see you.
Because I got down to his level. Man, I'm out of breath. I'm going up those stairs.
Yeah, it's a workout.
I blame the weather too, so. Alright. Oh, that's true.
Miss either one of them.
We're waiting
for some
upstairs.
Where are they?
Back up, so
I think somebody's in the ladies' room. That must be Gabriella.
Well,
no.
Mark
are
you having trouble finding it?
Well, not if you walk away, you can't. Mark and Ryder are down looking at Ryder's car or something.
The windshield wiper.
The what?
The windshield wiper. Is it supposed to rain?
What's wrong with the windshield wipers?
Nothing. Something that you said Parker broke it about 5 months ago.
It's chilly out here.
Oh, yeah.
Lisa's
freaking out.
Thank you for having us.
Hey, buddy.
Bob.
Hey, buddy.
Mark.
Hey, buddy.
We enjoyed having you.
No, you didn't, but that's awful sweet of you to say.
Yeah.
Well, perfect.
Take we'll
care.
See you.
Take
thanks
careful.
For having us.
Bye again. Thank you.
Bye, runner.
Bye.
Y'all drive careful.
Oh, my God, your jacket's cold. Let us know when you get home.
Driving in the vibe, so.
Ray, I don't safe. Even have on a shirt.
Protected, love
you
too.
I'll see you guys in 2 minutes. You'll see it. You'll get home before us. Just text your mom that you're home safe.
Yes. Okay.
One more.
Oh.
There you go. Selfie.
One more selfie. Come on.
All right.
Bye. Ray and Gabby. I'm rocking.
I can take a picture of him going outside.